Josh, please tell me you're not in there.
Marcus, there's snipers on the roof.
Snipers? What are you talking about?
They're human. I'm sorry, they're not supposed to be here. Dushan must have heard them.
Why are you whispering?
I'm not whispering.
Hey, man, I'm not going in there. Look. So tomorrow, they're trucking out these machines to the polling places, and what are we supposed to do? Reverse engineer them?
No, that's not feasible given our time frame. The virus is military grade. The only prudent course is to destroy them all.
Destroy them all? What do you want to do, blow them up?
The fort's a military base. There's plenty of explosives. No voting machines. It delays the election.
Yeah, we expose the tampering and give people time to make an informed decision. Hell yeah. Hey, I'm sold, Josh. You sold?
Okay. All right.
Isn't blowing up voting machines kind of extreme?
Hell no!
It's like Josh said, we buy time for the election. It's a civic service, essentially. Got them all.
Now you should probably get out of there.
I'm out.
Great. Hey, we put together a video using the stuff you got in the penthouse. Check it out.
Citizens, Invite Corporation has been using your sacred vote as a plaything, targeting you individually. Invite manipulated your emotions to give support to their puppet, Mark Thrust. But DedSec hacked into Invite and changed their algorithms. Polls reversed instantly. Invite, desperate to elect Thrust, resorted to their own form of hackery. Here, Invite CEO Mary Catskill delivers a virus destined for voting machines to Mark Thrust himself. The election's been delayed. Citizens, use this time to think. Do not allow yourselves to be manipulated. DedSec implores you to think before you vote. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.
We want to go after Titus, okay?
And robotics?
Yeah, yeah.
You find something in the data dump?
Yeah, okay, well, let's just say that all the taxes and the government grants and the research programs, and you'll notice the Koi signs there, none of it adds up, okay? They're collaborating with Bloom on something they call the 10-year plan. Again, Koi signs, which is supposed to improve C2S security. Then why are they filing patents on military tech?
Because C2S is going the way of all control systems. That's why Junior here is a little bot on a mission.
No, he's not. That is not your fucking call.
Wait, you think you're just gonna skip through Titus's front door and steal all their dirty secrets? Even Uncle Sam buys his biometric locks from Titus. That's the level of security we're dealing with, amigo.
Palm reader? That's easy. We just need to find a hand. I bet you could get one, no problem.
Hey, that's your plan? Cut somebody's hand off?
But it works.
Not here. There are heart rate monitors, an infrared scan that check for blood flow. No blood flow, no unlock, no pass
around. Okay, fine. Then we grab someone alive and we get them to open it for us.
No. The heart rate monitors will flag if he's nervous.
Okay, then we inject someone with a sedative to bring down their heart rate.
For fuck's sake, we already had a working plan here.
Not with him! Junior, off.
Aw.
Now you listen to me. You don't get to walk in here like you own the place, okay? This is my garage. My hardware. He wants to turn Junior into a bomb.
An EMP bomb, Trojan horse style. We hit the right hardware, fry the database, and the doors reset to the default codes. Easy fucking peasy.
And all we need is the defaults. Hmm. It does work, man.
One night in the desert together, and the two of you are best friends? You know what? Go ahead, Marcus. Go ahead. Take a side, okay? Don't let me get in the way. Right?
Hey, grow the fuck up, son.
Fuck you, Sammy!
Hey! Hold on. Chill out, man. Chill out. How do we get him inside?
Well, first of all, we're gonna have to get rid of all this meaningful propaganda.
Stop. Stop! Guys, stop. Just keep the paint. When one of these things breaks down, Titus picks them up from a service depot.
Oh.
That's your way to get him inside.
That's good. That's very good.
Nice French.
All right, all right. Ready to roll when you are, Marcus.
Yeah. Got Junior loaded up and back?
Yep, he's in there. So, will MacGyver an EMP at the repair depot? Hard to believe that's all you really need to break into the world's top security company.
Well, not counting the $36,000 robot you stole.
So what you're saying is, I'm the key contributor in this plan.
Nah, I'm saying you're basically a shoplifter. A highwayman.
Highwayman? Oh, I like that. The masked highwayman stalks the twilight roads, ever searching for the kingdom's most treasured relics.
No job is too small or too demeaning for the masked highwayman.
the masked highwayman, and his underperforming but big-hearted companion, the Dark Stranger.
You know what? I take back Highwayman. You're now the masked cracker. All right, I'm gonna whip us up a nasty little EMP bomb. I don't think I'll have a problem finding the right parts in this place.
Man, the robots we could build in here.
Yeah, maybe next time.
Sector sweep complete.
Wait. Someone's here! Quiet.
Nothing here. Quiet. Listen. Shh.
Gah!
Brinch, I got the EMP ready. Where's Junior now?
I got him ready at the drop-off zone. Can you get the door for me?
You got it.
Security is inbound. Intruder within security perimeter.
Okay, little guy. Today is your day.
Trying to topple Goliath?
The more of them we drag into the light, the more torches and pitchforks we're gonna see in response.
You sure you want to compare your followers to a bunch of angry villagers?
Yeah, well, no, man, but the people are angry, and they should be. They're taking back what's
theirs. Hey, just make sure you're pointing them at the right monsters. Right? Anyway, you get to go inside TARDIS and play with the robots.
Oh, shit, when was this decided, man?
Well, we did rock, scissors, and dynamite.
Yeah, but I wasn't even there.
No, but if it was a tie, you win. Wrench did paper, I did dynamite.
Dynamite.
It's a regional thing. Technically, they cancel each other out,
It sounds fair.
And I sent him into one of the TARDIS warehouses. Now he's got the delicate job of reading the fucking manual. Then you are gonna go to the front door, get the model numbers, and send back to him for the default codes. I will be nearby looking at blueprints and power plans.
Yo, let's do it.
All right, yeah.
Happy hunting.
Happy hunting.
So am I taking a selfie or am I asking someone to take a picture? Okay, wait.
Cool. My turn. Junior's in. I need to figure out where I'm taking him.
You're looking for the security hub nearby. Blueprints show it's a EMP protected by a Faraday cage. So it's not going to work unless you stick JR all the way in there. That did sound kind of dirty.
Does Junior have a jump button? We got stairs.
Nope. No! Stairs are his kryptonite. Sorry.
Here to slay these
the security
creatures.
Room is just
I
off to
have
one
time
side
for your sentimentality.
All right, Junior's in place. Everybody say night-night to Junior. The EMP worked like a charm, Ray.
Yep. Call me pleasantly surprised.
You had doubts?
I always have doubts. But I also have an excellent poker face.
It feels like when someone pulled the fire.
Not a skill, mind you, more due to years of rampant binge drinking. Ranch picked up Titus's default door code. 4545.
Thanks.